Hi, welcome to the summer edition of the Shtick, starting with this episode of season 35, dedicated entirely to Julia Gillard, who this week received the prestigious Jerusalem Prize at Beth Wiseman Community Centre. Some of the people that were there that spoke were the newly appointed ambassador to Australia from Israel. His name is Shmuel Ben-Shmuel, who starts the program, followed by Sam Tatarka, President of the Zionist Council of Victoria, and the man who actually introduced Julia to her speech was a very highly acclaimed advocate of Israel, prominent tax lawyer, Mr. Mark Leibler AC. So I hope you enjoy this show. You won't see me at all except at the beginning, and then you'll see me again at the end where I introduce a fabulous clip which helps to try and signify this amazing event that's happening at the moment where Hanukkah coincides with Thanksgiving. Just wait and see it. See you at the end of the show.
I would now like to extend my sincere congratulations to Julia Gillard, this year's recipient of the Jerusalem Prize. No doubt this award served as recognition of your enduring service to Australia and principled support for the State of Israel. Ms. Gillard, the causes you have championed were not always popular, but this did not deter you. After all, a great leader is defined by their determination and courage to champion important issues and fight for their beliefs, even against all odds. The torch of justice you carry burns fierce and bright, bringing light to some of society's darkest pockets. This light illuminates prejudice and injustice, and it does not flicker in the face of challenge. These remarkable qualities make you an outstanding messenger of hope and worthy recipient of the Jerusalem Prize. Your long-held commitment and dedication to my country are proof of your values and your passion. And Julia, we are looking forward to seeing you next year in Jerusalem.
Jewish ties to Jerusalem go back to the time of Abraham, the father of Judaism. The Torah recounts that to test Abraham's faith in God, God directed Abraham to take his beloved son Isaac to what would become known as Har HaBayit, the Temple Mount, and there to sacrifice him. Abraham's hand is stayed at the last minute, but from then on, Mount Moriah, the Temple Mount, came to symbolize for the Jews the supreme embodiment of their relationship with God. In concentric circles leading out from the mount is the city of Jerusalem and the land of Israel, the historic and eternal homeland of the Jewish people. Whether one is a believer or not, the multi-millennial relationship of the Jewish people with Jerusalem is undeniable and is borne out by sacred writings, observations of historians such as Josephus and the many who have followed him, and of course, the archaeological record. It is the most visceral of relationships. It is reflected in Psalm 137 that is recited at the conclusion of the Jewish wedding ceremony. Im eshkachech Yerushalayim, tishkach yemini, tidbak leshoni lechiki, im lo eskerechi, im lo ale et Yerushalayim al rosh simchati. If I forget you, O Jerusalem, take my right hand, render me speechless. If I don't remember her, if I do not set Jerusalem above my personal joy. In that context, one can readily understand the decision by the World Zionist Movement to name its highest honour, the Jerusalem Prize, which will soon be bestowed on our honoured guest Julia Gillard, the first woman to ascend to the Prime Ministership of Australia and a lifelong and steadfast friend of the Jewish people and our homeland Israel. The consummate dignity with which Julia bore the continued assaults on her person, her leadership and the Prime Ministership is something that should be an example to all and will no doubt be long remembered as she moves towards new horizons as a respected stateswoman. What more could one possibly add in order to elucidate the reasons why the Zionist Council of Victoria, together with the Zionist Federation of Australia and the World Zionist Organisation, have the greatest of pleasure in awarding the Jerusalem Prize to Julia Gillard. Can I ask you, Julia, together with the Ambassador, Philip Chester, President of the ZFA, and Mark Leibler AC, representing the ZCV's principal communal partner, the UIA, to please join me on the dais as we present you with the Jerusalem Prize of 2013. Thank you.